70 years ago, following several years of war and political instability, Cambodia experienced the most brutal and devastating episode in the history, the rule of the Khmer Rouge.
April 17, 1975, a regime of genocide was formed nationwide. Cambodians were killed and driven out of cities and residential areas. Their civil rights were stripped. It was a regime with no school, no market, and no money, in which people were forced to work and live together in communes, and the torture and murder of people became more and more serious. In 4 years of ruling the nation of pagodas, Pol Pot, men and devil incarnates, killed more than 3 million people with measures of hard labor and starvation. They called for sweeping away all remnants of the old regime and building a new regime that was defined by Pol Pot as absolute purity. Pol Pot's men not only killed those they considered their enemies, they also murdered their own comrades. The whole country of Cambodia became a huge prison and hell.
But how fast can a country restore its education system without teachers? In order to rebuild the country's economy, education became a priority and the government was faced with the task of rebuilding the entire education system from scratch. Motivated by the belief in the opportunity of a new start and with very few resources available, some brave people offered to become teachers. But school buildings were damaged, teaching material and books were non-existent, and training for teachers was poor. Unfortunately, many of the same problems continue to persist today.
Having university-graduated people inside the communities will not only be beneficial for the student, but also for the whole community. As they get better jobs, they'll be able to help their families to improve their situation. And when the time has come, they can pay for the education of their children themselves. That is what empowerment and sustainability is about. By donating to the University Student Scholarship Fund, you offer a brighter future and change not only one person's life, but the lives of a whole community. Take a look on the website of sustainablecambodia.org to know more about our project and how you can donate for Cambodia's future.
ការអប់រំពិតជាមានសារៈសំខាន់សម្រាប់ខ្ញុំពីព្រោះការអប់រំបានជួយឲ្យជីវិតរបស់ខ្ញុំមានការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរពីភាពលំបាកទៅភាពធូរធារ
Join us to the classroom, Christmas, hopes and opportunities.